This dance is called One by One. It's a 32 count, four warm, beginner level line dance with one tag. Starting on the right foot. You're going to rock forward on the right, you're going to rock forward into that diagonal. So the right diagonal, 130, rock continuing to face forward. So you're going to step that right forward on that diagonal, rock onto it, recover your weight back on the left. Into a right shuffle step, one and two count timing steps. We're again shuffling, so we're moving to that right diagonal. You're going to continue to face forward. So you step the right forward on that diagonal, left beside right, step right forward on the diagonal. The right shuffle. We're going to repeat that now with the left foot going into the left diagonal. So you're going to rock forward on that left, so you step the left into that left diagonal, rock onto it, and return your weight back onto the right. Shuffle forward on the left, one and two count timing steps. So again, travel into that left diagonal, you're facing forward. So you step the left forward on that diagonal, right side left, step the left forward. That set of steps once more then. Forward rock up on the right into these diagonals. Seven, eight. Forward rock, right shuffle. Forward rock, left shuffle. Add on a jazz box with a cross. So you're going to cross the right over the left, step the left back, step the right to the side, cross the left over the right. Two side mambo steps. One and two count timing. So you're going to rock the right to the side, recover your weight on the left, step the right beside the left. That's your right side mambo. Do that now with the left foot. So we rock to the side on the left, recover your weight on the right, step the left beside the right. Two side mambos. That set of steps once more then. Jazz box off on the right. Seven, eight. Cross, back, side, cross. Side mambo, side mambo. Let's add those two sections together. Forward rock up on the right. Seven, eight. Forward rock, right shuffle. Forward rock, left shuffle. Cross, back, side, cross. Side mambo, side mambo. Add on a rocking chair. So you're going to rock forward on the right, recover your weight on the left, rock back on the right, recover your weight on the left. Remember with these rocking chairs, the right foot, which is our rocking foot, has to move from the front to the back, and your weight needs to recover on that pivot foot, in this case, the left foot. Rock forward again on the right, recover your weight on the left. You're now going to shuffle half a turn over your right shoulder, one and two count timing steps, quarter, close, quarter. So you're going to turn a quarter right, as you step that right to the side, step the left beside the right, further quarter turn right, as you step that right forward, making sure you are turning your body entirely from these turn steps. That set of steps once more then, rocking chair off on the right. Seven, eight, rocking chair, forward rock, half shuffle, quarter close, quarter on your half shuffle step. Let's add that to the top. Forward rock off on the right. Seven, eight, forward rock, right shuffle, forward rock, left shuffle, cross, back, side, cross, side mambo, side mambo, rocking chair, forward rock, half shuffle. Step the left to the side, cross the right, behind the left. Then you're going to shuffle forward on the left, one and two count timing steps, but we're going to put a quarter turn left on to start with. So you make that quarter turn left, making sure you have turned your body right beside left, step left forward. To a quarter turning shuffle step. Now we're going into a series of points, but we're going to be turning whilst we do these as well. So you're going to turn yourself 1/8 of a turn left, so you'll be facing that 130 diagonal as you put the right to the side. Make a further 1/8 of a turn to the left as you put the right to the side again. So you're now facing the front wall, 12 o'clock again. Repeat that, 1/8 of a turn to the left as you point the right to the side. So you should now be facing the 10:30 diagonal. Make a further 1/8 of a turn so you actually face the left-hand wall as we originally started the dance, or 9 o'clock, as you touch the right beside the left. So at those points you are visiting the diagonal, the straight, the diagonal, and the straight. So that set of steps once more then. Side behind, off on the left. 7/8. Side behind, turn, shuffle, point, 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 touch. So like I say, all you're doing those points, literally, diagonal, straight, diagonal, straighten up as you touch. So that is the end of the dance. When we get to that point, let's put it all together. Forward rock, off on the right. 7/8. Forward rock, right shuffle. Forward rock, left shuffle. Cross, back, side, cross. Side mambo, side mambo. Rock. Chair, forward rock, half shuffle, side behind, turn shuffle, point, 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 touch. Now you have got in that last section the equivalent of a 3/4 of a turn. You do that quarter turn into that shuffle, and then you do those points, makes half a turn, add the two together, 3/4 of a turn. So the two turns come in very close succession. Now we always say, where possible, do put the turns in the dances because they do look so much better when they are in there. However, should you find that you're struggling to get the turn in time to the music, or it's making you feel dizzy or disorientated, there are some alternative steps that you can do. Now with this particular dance, if we take out that 3/4 of a turn to the left, making it 1/4 of a turn to the right, which is what you would normally do, you then need to think about the fact you've done that, but you're now adding that onto the half shuffle turn that you did in the previous section, which is also half a turn to the right. So you could ultimately end up doing another 3/4 of a turn. So if you need to take that 3/4 out, you will need to also alter that third section. So non-turning steps, should you need to take any of these turns out. In that third section, we start with our rocking chair. You will continue with your rocking chair, rock forward, rock back. Rock forward again on the right and recover the same as everybody else. This is a point where you would normally do your half shuffle turn. Do not turn, just shuffle back. So you're still doing 1 and 2 count timing steps. You can step the right back, left side right, step the right back. Everybody else will now be facing the opposite way to you, but do not worry because they will catch you up eventually. So you then have to change the next two steps. So rather than doing side behind, you'll do a behind side. So you'll cross the left behind the right, step the right to the side. Now you need to do your quarter turning shuffle step, but instead of turning to face the 3 o'clock wall, you're going to turn yourself to face the 9 o'clock wall. So you're going to turn a quarter turn left as you step back on the left, right beside left, step the left back. So it's a back shuffle, one and two count timing steps, same as everybody else. They'll be turning left, but they'll be turning left to face the front wall and shuffling forward. You're turning left to face the left-hand wall, 9 o'clock, shuffling back. Once you've shuffled back, you can go into your points, but again, you do not turn. You'll point to the right, point to the right, point to the right, touch. Everybody else will have caught up with you. You'll all be facing the same direction, ready to start the dance again. So I'll just go through those non-turning steps once more then. You'll do your rocking chair, forward rock, don't shuffle, half shuffle back. Cross the left behind, right to the side. Quarter turn left as you shuffle back on the left. Point, 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 touch. So like I say, non-turning steps, should you need to try and take that 3/4 to turn out at the end, do try it first. You may find you're absolutely fine with it with the speed of the music. But if you do struggle, there are some alternative steps that you can use. So that is your dance. Now it is a four-wall dance, so let's have a go at the other three walls. Forward rock off on the right. 7, 8. Forward rock, right shuffle, forward rock, left shuffle. Cross, back, side, cross, side mambo, side mambo. Rocking chair, forward rock, half shuffle, side behind, turn shuffle, point, 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 touch. Forward rock, right shuffle, forward rock, left shuffle, cross, back, side, cross, side mambo, side mambo, rocking chair, forward rock, half shuffle, side behind, turn shuffle, point, 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 touch, forward rock, right shuffle, forward rock, left shuffle, cross, back, side, cross, side mambo, side mambo, rocking chair, forward rock, half shuffle, side behind, turn shuffle, point, 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 touch. Now there is one little tag in this dance. It comes at the end of wall four. Wall four being your 3 o'clock wall. You get to the end, you'll be facing 12 o'clock again. Your time, quite simply, single count timing, V step. You're going to draw this V on the floor. You're going to set your right foot diagonally to the right, left foot diagonally to the left, step the right diagonally back to the left, or where it came from, step the left beside the right. So that is your V step. Just try that once more, off on the right. 7, 8, step out, out, in, close. So you add your V-step to the end of wall four and you restart the dance. So let's take you up to that point. Wall four, add on the tag, restart. Forward rock, off on the right. 7, 8. Forward rock, right shuffle, forward rock, left shuffle, cross, back, side, cross, side mambo, side mambo, rocking chair, forward rock, half shuffle, side behind, turn shuffle, point, 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 touch, tag, out, out, in, come, restart, forward rock, right shuffle, forward rock, left shuffle. So hopefully you can see how that tag fits in. So that's it. That is your dance. That's your walkthrough. It's your tag information. Let's give it a go. It's a bit of music.
Hope you managed that one.